burst out of flow and cut a valley deep down and low. And cut a valley so deep down and wide and clear across this old countryside. And from the Banff Park Mountains and on down to the foothills, and from the Red Deer Parklands to the Drumheller Badlands, and out east on into Saskatchewan. This is the Red Deer River Valley, and some folks call it home. Now this is a story, a 7 day span, bottom of that old valley. Well, I paddle out past the park, mark my city's end, yeah. Thirsty, hot summer sun, got her wasted. I've seen her high, I've seen her bursting. The mountain waters come down from the mountains. I said, I knew that she was beautiful by the looks around my hometown. But I did not know how beautiful until I followed her down. Dry air, the burning sun on the water, the coolies who do the deep ravines, and from the prettiest sights that my eyes have seen. And I said, I knew that she was beautiful by the looks around my hometown. Yeah, but I did not know how beautiful until I followed her down. Water slows, but